No, forget it. No chance. No, no, no.
There's no way you can sit there in that chair and tell me that the car used in the A-Team is better than the Dukes of Hazzard's car, the General Lee.
I don't care if VA or Hannibal or Face is driving. It just doesn't matter.
You can put Mario Andretti behind the wheel for all I care.
No way. Forget that jazz.
What about Kit from Knight Rider? Now there's a damn nice car.
Kit's a nice car, I grant you that. No argument here.
But Kit is all computerized. David Hasselhoff isn't driving Kit. Kit is driving Kit.
General Lee is the greatest man-made television automobile of all time. From style to tires to that funky hick horn. End of question, end of story.
Oh yeah, what's the big card game this weekend? Who won the 1.5 million?
Someone cheated again.
Who was it? Slick Willie? He's always pulling shit like that.
No, he wasn't there.
Where was he?
Someone whacked him. You know how it is.
It's damn shame. So who was it who cheated?
No, I'm not gonna tell you.
Why not?
Because I want to start from the beginning.
So go ahead, tell away.
Game started like every other game. I lit my... I only took a puff or two to give the impression I was so cool. I didn't need to smoke the whole Cuban.
If you want me to stay, I'll be around.
Hey boys, you know the drill. One deal, one throw in, highest hand wins. Winner takes home the $1.5 million. There will be no cheating. Anyone caught cheating will pay a severe penalty. Penalty, I might add, you not want to obtain. Cards.
Three.
How many cards?
Thank you.
I got a better idea.
Tired eyes. I'll soon be.